Hello, everybody.
大家好。
About me, the way my relationship with Eliel is that I started with him as a very young man back in 1969.
我是跟 Eliel 普马哈在那个1968年的时候习武哈。我先来简介，I'm going to introduce you to our audience. 我先来简介这位舞蹈家哈，马修·卢曼，他是。美国的一个黑人人权舞蹈家 Eliel Pomel 的大徒弟，也是继承者。那他这几年来都来到我们的舞团，来帮我们舞者呢来做艺术指导哈。那他是我认识的艺术指导里面最棒的一位哈，是我们的舞者的最爱，也是台湾蚊子的最爱，就盯得满头包哈。啊，下面我就请他来介绍他跟 Eliel 的关系哈。
Okay. The first ballet that when Mr. Pomari invited me to join his company was this ballet called Las Desenamoradas.
第一次呢，我进入 Eliel 的舞团呢，就是看到我们手上有看到今晚的节目《不被爱的女人》哈，这一个舞码。
And when I saw this ballet, I knew.That I wanted to be a performer since that day.
我看到这支舞码以后呢，我就坚决成为一个表演者。
And the more you worked with Mr. Pomari, he did not only work through movement, but you had to make research. You had to go study. You had to go and learn in order to produce what he wanted to create.
除了习武之外呢，除了动作的教学之外呢，我们还要去研究，去research 去了解哈，然后去搜寻这个故事的内容。
This is that we're about to share some of it with you is based on a play called The House of Another Alba by García Lorca。
这一次呢，我们跟大家一起分享的是白纳德之屋，也就是罗卡的作品。
And it's about a matriarch mother, and how the mother ruled his daughters.
这个白纳德之屋这个舞剧里面呢，它主要是描述着一个母亲哈，母系社会的母亲，用她的一个权力哈，来控制着整个家庭。
And this ballet, the more you see it, it's more than about the daughter. It's also political, it's religious, and it's social issues, all about oppression, about the human rights.
在这个舞作里面，你除了看到不是妈妈跟女儿的关系之外，从这里也延伸到人权、政治、社会的一些底层的被压榨。
And if you see the mother,The mother is like Spain. When Spain had colonies, it was Santo Domingo, South America, Mexico, as the colonies of Spain. Those of the colonies represent the daughters.
这个舞作里面呢，你就看得到妈妈象征的是西班牙统治的很多的岛国哈，南美这些。那这些岛国、小国、南美这些呢，就好像是她的五个女儿一样。
And how the oppression of the colonies, how they had to fight within, in between themselves, and to gain freedom and empower themselves, to gain freedom.
殖民地呢，这些岛国，这些女儿们呢，也就是用这个反抗的情绪呢，去对待那个殖民，就是西班牙，就是像那个妈妈一样。
And as the costume that you see, they're all in black. Black is the mourning when they have.When they are mourning someone that is lost, and in the old Spain, the religion is so strict that you had to mourn for 4 years. There is no party, nothing you can do but pray and mourn the deceased.
在西班牙的传统礼俗里面，如果家里有人去世，就要守丧四年哈。在这四年里面，你只能祷告，然后伤心过这四年。
And also, it deals a lot with the injustices of women, how women had to be oppressed, and how they had, for them to relieve, how they went against the main matriarch in order to survive.
女性们在那个传统的被束缚下呢，只能就是很悲惨的哈，期望的能够挣脱这个期望能够得到自由。
Leopomare, as to me as a cultural anthropologist choreographer, he choreographed what he sees, what's happening, and the injustices that he sees.
Elio 他的作品通常都是跟人权、政治、社会议题有关，所以他不是点点的舞蹈家哈，他去用他的舞蹈表现这些的议题。
That's why he chose at the house of Benar Alba from Garcia Lorca, who was murdered because of his belief and his own sexuality.
我们这次的舞蹈是。卡罗的白纳德之屋，那卡罗自己哈在三十八岁过世，是被谋杀的哈，因为政治的因素，还有他的性向的因素。
And John Coltrane, which is the music that you're hearing, John Coltrane, as a jazz musician, went against the norm, so he went beyond what he's supposed to be doing, so he was not allowed, but.Mr. Pomare saw all those things and put them together because he was going through it himself.
这次的音乐是用 John Coltrane, 是音乐是爵士乐哈。那他 John Coltrane 是在他四十岁过世哈。那他的东西就是反叛一些传统，不是那么传统。所以 Elio 自己哈，因为这个 John Coltrane 或者是白纳德之舞的卡罗。这样子的一个情况，他自己也觉得自己有感受，所以他用他们两个来做今天晚上舞马的一个主轴。
So I am very honored to share some of the section, the legacy that my teacher tried to give to me, and I'm trying to pass and share his legacy.
我很荣幸在这里哈，跟大家分享我的老师他的重要作品。
多谢多谢，
谢谢。
哇、wow, ，非常谢谢马修罗曼啊！现在就让我们一起来欣赏这支舞马啊！这是一个充满了人权、政治、社会、性别的一个舞马。